They've already have had a take on three of the stories.
I know.
We don't need to fictionalize it, but the thing is sometimes the circumstances force you to fictionalize it. Because I genuinely believe that the truth is stranger than fiction.
It is.
Because fiction still is created from a mind that is still trying to think when it's within its limited capacity. When I was writing Panch, and I was working on the Jekyll case, I was told you can't make a film without music. My first film, so I was like, okay, fine, I'll make them a boy band. So the serial killers became musicians. Music, our band thing was not fictional. It was also based on the band called Greek, which existed at that time, and it was based on their struggles with the system, trying to do what they were doing in the rock scene. It was an underground band. So I took two different stories and married them together.